Marchand retrieves the puck. Marchand across. Pastrnak scores! His second of the period! Well, we wondered if he would be shooting. And certainly he was. Right off the faceoff initially, the puck gets to the net by Pastrnak, and then it starts to be scrambly for the Toronto Maple Leafs. They can't settle things down, and then a puck battle that's won by Marchand, and he makes a beautiful backhand feed to David Pastrnak, and when good players get opportunities like that, they bury him.
Well, kudos to the coach who packed his star winger's rear end to the bench for a period and then gave him extra time in the first 5 minutes of this second period, and boy, was he rewarded.